Hey everyone, I'm LC Gamer, and welcome back to Shadow of the Colossus. Now, our next target is in a secluded sand dune. And it's one of the ones I hate the most in this entire game.
Aggro!
Aggro? Aggro! We're going in this direction. So, let's get a move on. Yes, yes. Gotta cross the, chasm first. Come on. There we go. Hey, Falcon? Are you supposed to be an eagle? I don't know which. Come on. Aggro. You are very finicky sometimes, you know that? But we still love you. Okay. Sharp turn. And probably need to search through some of the, probably all of the locations where I've firstly fought Claw side to see if there's any collectibles, but I won't do that right now. Alright. Yep, going in the right direction. Okay. Oh, this place is so beautiful. It's one of the main reasons I played the game so much when it was on the PS2. Come on. There we go. Yeah, I think I have that one on the map. Cool. So we're still going in this direction? How far is it over here? Aggro! Careful! I'm sorry. You okay? I wasn't expecting you to actually jump. Normally you'd stop and say, hell no, I'm not gonna go do that. There we go. Can't believe you actually jumped, Aggro. You never hardly ever do that. Off to the secluded sand dune we go. Now, not that way, it's this way. There it is. Yeah, you're not gonna jump this time now, are you? Come on, Aggro. Yeah. You hurt yourself. And now I'm going to really need you for this fight. Wish Trico was here. He could fight this thing for me. This one so much. It's a graboid. Freaking sand snakes. Is it a sand shark? I don't know which. Come on, aggro. Get a move on. Come on. Where is he? There he is. Don't slow down now. Where'd he go? There he is. Need to get a nice straight line here. Come on. Rattlesnake sounds. Get off my ass. Yeah, I see that. Come on. I'm gonna have to do this the hard way, aren't I? Aggro, get a move on. He's after you. See him. He's around here somewhere. Oh, wow, 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 wow. Come on, aggro. Oh. This is why I really hate this fight. Come on, aggro. Don't slow down. Yes, I know this. Get out from underneath it. No, don't fall off, Wander. Come on. Find it. Quickly. Come on. Oh, great. Now we gotta do this all over again. Where is this thing? There you are. Ah, I actually hit him. Excuse me? Aggro, where do you think you're going? Nope. Don't get shaken off. No, thank you. Where is that glyph? I don't see it. Aha! I found it. Time to put the snake out of its misery. Finally! I'm gonna take a rest up here by the rocks. Not quite what I meant. But it worked. Out of all of the Colossi, he's the one I hate the most. He had a great design, but I just hate the fight. Other than that, yeah. And he's another one of my favorites, at least in design-wise. He is a, lion? In the, construction of how they built him. Okay, let's see. From here... straight back.
Agro.
Come on, Agro. Come on. I'm sorry. I did not intend for you to get into the big middle of all that. Now then... let's go hunt down another monster. Or at least what Dorman considers monsters. The land of the Colossi. Such a beautiful place. And yet... so mysterious. Why isn't there more people here? Besides it being called a forbidden land. I'm a little lost on all this, but... there has to be a point. Why this place has been secluded and forbidden entry. Much like, where Trico took the little kid in the Last Guardian. There has to be some major secret to this place. Besides, Dorman. I know. But you'd like to stop and not do much for me, Argo. Agro. Okay, so I go this way. Toward the tree. Okay, okay. Ah. I think I found it. Excuse me? Looks like I need to go... the rest of the way myself. Just don't fall, Wander. Because I don't think I can save you from this. Oh boy. We're here. Oh, beautiful. Very lovely. There's a cave. I don't see much down here. Although it is very beautiful. I guess I gotta go this way. I'm assuming. Let's keep on edge. Hello? Okay. Here goes nothing. Ooh, big kitty. Hi, kitty. Bye, kitty. Come on. Ow. Yeah, I got hit. Light it up. Come on. I can do that too, see? Come on. Back up. Back up. Come on. A little more. Good boy. Well then, if I do this right... Uh-oh. I missed the cat! Ow! Bad kitty. Bad kitty. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, kitty cat. You really need to behave. No, thank you. Come on. Ow. Okay. I'm in trouble. No. Sorry, big guy. But you are gonna have to play tag with me a bit. Okay, no punting. No punting. See ya. Oh. Now, I was supposed to land on his back when he fell off and... Kitty? Where'd you go? There you are. Excuse me. But you have been a bad cat. One of the ones I like the most. And one of the most difficult. Or it can be. And yet, it's also one of the easiest. Can't believe he gave me so much of a hard time this time. When I first played the game, he was actually the one I killed the easiest besides the very first one. But, hey. That's just how the game goes. And that makes 10. No, that makes 11. I already forgot about the sand snake. You can tell how much I dislike that one. I completely, after completing it, completely slipped my mind. Oh. The water buffalo thing. Great. Well, okay, I will accept the challenge, and head off to the lake.
Agro!
Come on, Agro. I know exactly where we're going this time, so... It's right over there... in that corner. So I need to... go across this bridge here. I should probably go up this way first. And then... cross the bridge here. Come on. Easy does it. Easy does it. Whoa. No. Oh. Thank you, Agro. You're a wonderful horse. Okay. Now then. Yeah, whoa, whoa. Oh. You really like to scare me, don't you? Well, that's fair enough. Let's go this way. Nice place. Oh boy. Back to the switchbacks. Alright. I guess I'll go on foot for a little while. Not that it's going to hurt. Tried aggro. But I don't want to feel like I'm going to be tossed off the ledge.
Aggro!
Come on. I know you're right behind me. Okay. Here we go. No, you're not gonna jump there? Fine. We'll have to go over here then. Wow. Nice place. Beautiful look. Anything here? No? Okay. Wow. Great look. And there he is. Or there it is. Hello, big guy. Care to dance? That as a yes. Oh dear. Come on. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, you're going to be a pain, aren't you? All right. that much of a pain. Then do me a favor. Let's, direct you where we want you to go. Come on. That's perfect. Where do you think you're going? I know you can see me. See, I'm right here. Hey, big guy. Pardon me. This is going to really hurt. Oh no, oh no. I need to let go. Okay. That's problematic. Big guy. You're gonna have trouble finding me now, aren't you? Come on. There we go. I don't think he even knows where I'm at. Nope. No, he knows. Alright, sea turtle. No, you're not gonna knock me off. Won't let you. No, no. Come on now. There, there. Okay, wonder. Jump. No. Ow. You didn't jump where I asked you to. So, now we gotta deal with this. Okay, Wonder. You are officially a pain. Nope, nope, don't you dare fall off. Enough, you giant turtle. Come Come on. Go where I want you to go. Really now? You're being such a pain. Okay, fine. We'll go over here. Wander, stop stumbling. Thank you. That is all I have asked. It's just to get here and finish this fight. There we go. Ah, finally. Giant sea treader has been put to rest. No, I'm not gonna make it. Man, I was really wanting to make it to dry land. Oh well. Well, that's two down. That's three down. The sand serpent, the lion, and now the sea treader. Is this a new cutscene? This feels like a new cutscene. What's going on here?
Do you know?
Okay. Just a little more to go, he says. Well. And our next foe for the next video, we'll start off with who? The other flying one. Great. Well, I'll leave it here for now, and we'll pick up in the next video in the search for the dragon. I say dragon because of how big this thing is. In that direction. Okay. It's gonna be in that cloudy area. Well, for now, I think I'll leave the video here. And I'll see you guys in the next one. So until then, see you guys.